So we just left the Baxter Memorial Library, and now we're going down to the corner of 22 and 114, because apparently there's a lot going on in that area. I think the first place we're going to go is First Parish Church. So here we go. Hey, how's it going? Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Thanks. Hey, thanks.
Anyway, go ahead and if I meet you.
Do you know where it is?
You just missed a wonderful performance.
It's hard to get to them all, I'll tell you
great,
what.
Great, but there's a good barbershop.
Coming out?
To the high school.
Oh, okay. $10,000 shoes or something,
yeah,
isn't it?
$18 million.
There might be a preset.
called Embrace the Dissonance. And thank you very much.
And behind First Parish Church is Fellowship Hall. And I'm going to come inside. I understand there's some beautiful, wonderful entertainment in here. Let's check it out. Faces with wonderful names, and I can only remember the wonderful faces.
Well, that's okay. At least you remember that. Well, that's good. That's good.
It's hard hitting everything,
yes.
You know.
You're going to be very busy tonight.
It's okay. I've been at it. I'll see
Have
you
fun.
Later.
Yeah.
Jane from Maine. That's right. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Bye. They sounded great.
Yeah.
Now I'm heading down to there's a lot of action going on in the animal house here. National Lampoon Animal House, and I just left the Oddfellows Hall, and I was not allowed in the play. I can understand that. They don't want any videotaping, and they don't want anybody to go in the middle of the play to disturb the play in process, so I missed that.